Hello, hello. Do you know how to order food in Chinese? Today you are going to learn real Chinese conversations about getting a table, ordering the food, paying the bills, packing the leftovers. Are you ready? Let's go!
你好，几位？
你好，一位。
对不起，现在没有位置， 需要等大约20分钟。
哦，好。
这边请。
你好，几位？
你好，一位。 When you enter a Chinese restaurant, in most cases, you will be greeted with this sentence.
你好，几位？ 几位 means how many people.
位 is a major word. To answer, you just need to end the number before this character.
For example, 一位, one people.
两位, two people.
三位, three people.
对不起，现在没有位置， 需要等大约20分钟。
If the restaurant is really busy, you might hear this sentence.
对不起, sorry. 现在, now.
没有,
no.
位置, seats.
需要,
need.
等,
wait.
大约20分钟,
around 20 minutes.
好。
If you want to wait, you can say 好. If you don't want to wait, you can answer
那算了,
never mind.
这边请。
这边, this way.
请,
please.
In China, we don't tip for service, so the server may not even approach to take your order.
In this case, all you need to do is walk in and find an empty table and sit down by yourself and ask the server, please give me a menu.
请给我一个菜单。
你好，点菜。
请问你要点什么？
有什么特色菜可以推荐的吗？ 宫保鸡丁和麻婆豆腐是我们这里的特色菜。好，我要一份宫保鸡丁，一份麻婆豆腐，一碗米饭，少辣椒，少花椒，不要味精。好，请问要点什么喝的吗？
我要一杯冰水。
你好，点菜。
How do you call a waiter or a waitress for ordering? In Chinese textbooks, we call 服务员. But for me, I never call 服务员 in front of their face because I feel it's not really polite. I usually use 你好 to get a waiter or waitress attention. Here, 你好 just like excuse me.
点,
order.
菜,
food.
你好,点菜,
excuse me, order food.
请问你要点什么?
Then you will hear a waiter or waitress say, 请问你要点什么? May I ask, what would you like to order?
请问,
may I ask?
什么,
what? Sometimes you might hear, 请问你要吃点什么?
吃 means
eat. May I ask, what would you like to eat?
有什么特色菜可以推荐的吗?
有什么? Is there any?
特色菜,
special dishes.
可以,
can.
推荐,
recommend.
有什么特色菜可以推荐的吗?
Is there any special dishes can recommend?
宫保鸡丁和麻婆豆腐是我们这里的特色菜。宫保鸡丁,
Kung Pao Chicken,
和
and
麻婆豆腐,
Mapo Tofu,
是
are,
我们
our,
这里
here.
宫保鸡丁 and 麻婆豆腐 are top two authentic Chinese food. You have to try them, okay? 好，我要一份宫保鸡丁，一份麻婆豆腐，一碗米饭。我要
I want or I'd like. Remember this useful structure. If you don't know how to pronounce the dishes you want, you can just point at the menu, say
我要这个,
I want this. Fen is the most common Mayan word for dishes.
一份宫保鸡丁 One dish of 宫保 chicken.
两份宫保鸡丁 Two dishes of 宫保 chicken.
One is another Mayan word, means a bowl of.
In China, we usually use a bowl for rice or noodles.
For example, 一碗米饭一碗炒饭一碗面一碗炒面
少辣椒少花椒不要味精
If you have special requests for your dishes, you can use 少 less or 不要 no at the seasonings you don't like. But if you like stronger flavor, you can use 多 more at the seasonings you like. The most common seasonings you might use are
辣椒 spice,
花椒 Sichuan peppercorn. In Mapo Tofu, this dish actually has Sichuan peppercorn. These seasonings actually will numb your mouth a little bit. And 盐 salt, 味精 MSG.
好，请问要点什么喝的吗？我要一杯冰水。
喝 drink。杯 is another most common Mayan word for liquid, means a glass of or a cup of. For example,
一杯冰水 a glass of ice water.
一杯茶 a cup of tea.
There is another common Mayan word for liquid. For example,
一瓶可乐瓶 a bottle of.一瓶水 a bottle of water. 一瓶啤酒 a bottle of beer.
你好，买单，一共多少钱？
一共68元，请问怎么支付？
现金。
这是你的零钱和发票。
你好，买单，一共多少钱？
When you are ready to pay the bill, you can say 买单。 In China, normally you won't get a bill showing how much it costs.So you have to ask,
一共多少钱？
一共 in total, 多少钱？ How much?
一共68元，请问怎么支付？
现金。
元 is the name of Chinese money. You might also hear, 块 is the same thing. 怎么 how 支付 pay? 怎么支付？How do you pay? In China, people normally use 微信支付 WeChat Pay 支付宝 Alipay 现金 Cash or 刷卡 Card to pay.
这是你的零钱和发票。
零钱 Change Invoice 发票 If they don't have invoice, sometimes they will give you receipt instead.收据，
请帮我把这个打包。
你的打包，
谢谢，再见。
请帮我 ，please help me. 把 is a structured word. 打包 means to pack. When you leave the restaurant, you just need to say 谢谢，再见。You don't have to say have a good one, have a good day, because we don't use that in China. All right.Do you have any other questions about ordering food in Chinese? Leave your question in the comment section. I will answer for you. And a special thanks for Rico. Thanks for suggesting this wonderful topic. Make sure you click like button and follow my channel. I'm Simona. I hope you have a good day, good week, good life. I'll see you next week. 再见!